The 24-year-old had a surprise visitor in the dressing room after Spurs 41 demolition of Liverpool. Harry Kane's mostly brace fired Tottenham Hotspur to a 41 win over Liverpool in their Premier League, and the fated English striker was in for a treat after the match as footballing legend Diego Maradona paid him a visit inside the dressing room. Maradona, along with Brazilian legend Pelé, is widely regarded as the best player of all time, and his displays in the 1986 and 1990 World Cups for Argentina still spark animated discussions around the world. The diminutive maestro had a fruitful club career in Europe as well, playing for the like of FC Barcelona and Napoli before returning to his homeland to finish his career with Boca Juniors. The 56-year-old, in his prime, was unplayable for his 55 frame enabled him to have an extremely low center of gravity and he would literally glide past hordes of players with consummate ease. His second goal against England at the 1986 World Cup was voted by FIFA as the greatest goal in the history of the World Cup, but that game was famous for another reason which had England fans fuming for years. For the first goal Maradona scored should not have stood, as he had clearly handled the ball to guide it over England keeper Peter Shilton, but the match officials failed to spot the hand of God and believed the Argentine had used his head. Kane, the Premier League golden boot winner for the past two seasons, has a vastly different game than Maradona, but his goal scoring exploits have seen him emerge as one of the finest strikers of his generation. This season, the 24-year-old has scored 13 goals in 12 games to pick up where he left off, and Spurs have benefited to perform remarkably well in a tough UEFA Champions League group. The Lilywhites have beaten Borussia Dortmund and Apoel Nicosia before travelling to Real Madrid and securing a creditable 11th away at the Santiago Bernabeu. Spurs' Premier League campaign began with a bit of a stutter, but the Lilywhites have recovered to be level on pace with second-placed Manchester United, while they trail leaders Manchester City by FIFA Press.